Ahead of the ICMA show in Milan, Italy, Italian premier motorcycle manufacturer Ducati has released press photos of the 2018 Ducati Scrambler 1100. In response to customer demand that the 803cc, 68-horsepower, air-cooled V-twin Scrambler was a little sedate, the boys from Borgo Panigale have upped the ante a little with a V-twin taken from the old Monster 1100. Pumping out 86 horsepower at 7,500 revolutions per minute from its 1,073cc, oil and air-cooled V-twin, the Scrambler 1100 is rated at 88.4 Nm of torque at 4,750 revolutions per minute. A brand new steel trellis frame ties everything together, and the Scrambler 1100 rolls on wire-spoked or cast alloy wheels, in keeping with the retro look. Standard equipment is Ducati's safety pack, which includes traction control, three ride modes, ABS and cornering ABS. Inside the cockpit, the single round LCD clock from the Scrambler 800 is retained, but with a secondary LCD panel attached on the left, probably for the safety pack readouts. Fuel for the Scrambler 1100 is carried in a 14.7-liter tank, and the twin exhausts exit under the aluminium subframe tail, like the Monster 1100. Forks are now gold anodized upside down items, and braking is with a pair of radial mounted M4.32B Brembos in front. There are three versions of the 2018 Ducati Scrambler 1100, the base Scrambler 1100, the Scrambler 1100 Special, which features custom bits, and the top-of-the-line Scrambler 1100 Sport, which comes with all-in suspension. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.